Hello out there.
Hello.
Welcome. So glad to have you here this evening. And I hope the weather wasn't too bad. I'm so excited to have this wonderful choir concert to present to you. And what we'll do is we'll start with prayer, and then we'll sing the national anthem. So we would ask you to please stand. Thank you so much. By the way, I'm Bernie Sauer, and this is
Dr. Leanne Osterkamp.
All right. Please bow your heads. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dear God, we pause in prayer before the beginning of this concert. Fill our voices with love and passion for you. Thank you for our gifts of music, and thank you for bringing our families together on this special occasion.
Thank you for our seniors, and bless them on their journeys after Regis Jesuit. Let us enjoy the present moment, our music, and our companionship this evening. In your name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Just you.
joke is true. You'll see, it's all a show.
People laughing at you.
Remember that the last laugh is on you.
Enjoy. Boy.
Thank you.
the solo, and that's Mariana Barrios on the violin. The Regis Growl, it's always kind of bittersweet because this choir changes so much next year. Some will be moving on to new opportunities. We provide Regis Jesuits. Some will be moving up to the next level to Cantabels. And then the brave ones will be joining me for AP Music Theory. I'm really excited to teach that. I also want to take this opportunity to thank Isabella Duran, class of 07 on the piano. An orchestra, and she could and still can play every instrument on the earth. She has a beautiful voice. Just a pleasure working with you, and thanks so much for doing this with us as well. All right, next up, A Million Reasons.
She always pulls the class through with her positive energy, bright smile, and hard work. She is the sweetest girl ever and is so kind to everyone and has been so important to our class. No matter how hard the music is or how bad the day is, she's always there to offer comfort and encouragement. We wouldn't have been able to do any of this without her. I think I speak for all of us when I say I'm going to miss her so much next year, and I don't know what I'm going to do without her. I love her so much, and she's a beautiful person. There's no one quite like her, and she has made Corral so special this year. We will all forever cherish the memories we have made with her in this class. And now Maddie has prepared a speech as well about her hard experience these past 3 years.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Maddie Winger, and I'm the president for Corral 2018 to 2019. This year's spring concert brings the end to my music career at Regis Jesuit. I've been part of choir these last few years, and the sisterhood and family that the Regis Music Program fosters has been a monumental role in my growth throughout my high school journey. Mr. Sauer, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for playing such a pivotal role and being such a great mentor and inspiration. And thank you, Corral 2018 to 2019, for being my sister's best. Next up, we will be performing a personal favorite of mine, Mueve Me. Mueve Me is a song written entirely in Spanish, which depicts the passion of Jesus Christ. The translation of the Spanish text is, I am not moved to love you, my God, because you have promised me heaven. Neither is the fear of hell my only cause for not offending you. You move me, Lord. I am moved to see you, nailed on a cross and ridiculed. It moves me to see your body so wounded. I'm moved by your offense and your death. In the end, you move me. Your love in every way, that there was no heaven, I will love you still.
Thank you so much. Next up, Box Lucci's.
Oh.
And we're going to go to Ride the Chariot. So we're now going into more of the spiritual style. If any of you were at Diversity Day, get to experience this treat again. People went nuts at Diversity Day, so we decided we had to do it again. The idea is that a chariot, right, represented a lot, kind of in a biblical sense. So it was kind of, especially when we're talking about when it was sung kind of more in the movement of slavery, it was this idea of trying to get rid of this, to escape this. So what's kind of powerful about experiencing this type of music today is, first of all, it's not sung enough, in my opinion. It really gets us into a different style that we really need to know and to understand our American history. And also, it really is powerful, right? Because you can relate it to your own life however you need to. Whatever you need escaping from, whether it's some emotional crisis, mental crisis, right, something that's going on in your life, it's this idea of getting together and singing to try to overcome whatever it is that you need God to deliver you from. Which is just enough time to love every single one of them, but then I have to say goodbye immediately. So That makes me very sad, but what's awesome is that I know that every single college is absolutely, or work or whatever they do, because all these men are going and doing absolutely amazing things with their lives. I'm so excited for whoever gets to cross paths with them in the future. So let's go ahead and go down the row. Nick, let's all give it up for Nick. The one and only Andrew Mandel, who I told to tuck in his shirt 86,000 times. The one and only Sean Donovan. We got Alex Irwin, who missed a lot for math because he's just that much of a math guy. We've got Evan, our bass. One to remember, along with Alejandro, who can sing baritone and bass, because he does have that amazing voice. Got a lot of experience to box to share. We've got Dylan, who's an equally good pianist and singer. We've got David, who's the ultimate music theater guy. Who has high notes for days. And we've got Donovan, the jazzer of the musical theater. What can he not do? We've got John, who was an all-stater, an amazing section leader, and just what a gem. Made every class one to remember with his humor, his wit, and his singing.